Okay, so Bae's been telling me about this place for a while now, so we're finally here. It says location, meow. And I guess it's what you would call a cat cafe. So we're gonna go in here and check it out. There we go. Oh. Almost messed up already. So we just walked in. We actually had to fill out a little waiver that says we understand the cats have claws and teeth and we know what we're getting into.
Oh, look at that one up there.
I mean, yeah.
Here's Bubby.
Okay, so there's where we came in. Looks like you can go over here too. Go see this little guy.
You a guy or a girl?
Oh, it's a girl.
She's a little playful. But she might smell our cats. Ouch. Hi. You're pretty.
This doesn't hurt. She's just being nice. So that's where we came in. And they got a little area for you to sit. You can kind of do homework at, I guess. And the cats can climb all over the place. The girls have pink collars and the boys have blue collars. A nice sitting area. Another cat hanging out. She said there's 15 cats roaming around in here. So, and there's all kinds of stuff just for the cats.
Oh, there's a cat over there. She's so
fine. Got a Keurig over here. Can make some coffee. I might do that while we're here. A little station for you. They have looks like a little med station just in case you get scratched. And we did sign a waiver on the way in here that says we know the cats have claws and teeth and we know what we're getting into.
Ooh, that little girl.
Hi.
So they got all kinds of cool furniture in here for you to sit in. Got some Star Wars stuff. See what Babe's doing over here. Oh. She's little. So this one, he didn't like me very much. He's nice, but I think he smells our cats. Yeah, he's kind of staying away from me now. Looks like we're here at nap time.
I really love this one.
A little entertainment area over here. Got these pillows. Looks like they can lay in these little bowls.
Little girl.
I like her coat. Hope I don't scare her.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Uh-oh. I got a bar fight.
Hello.
I like her. She's hanging out. She's like a girl bub.
Oh. This one's over here in the sun.
Hi. Hi.
So most of them are nice. A couple of them got a whiff of our cats and they didn't like that very much. There's a little girl in the corner over there. Oh, she left. She was laying on that table. She was nipping at my hand.
Look at that white one.
Oh, that's her.
She's pretty.
I like better.
You can go around. She's on the other side.
This one's really nice.
So where you pay in there, it was only $5 a person. Plus tax. But she gives you the rundown and she's in like this. She's like in her own cage. It's got like air holes in there. And over here on the TV, they're playing like pictures of the cats in here. And of course it goes water. We got these three kind of sunbathing in the window up front.
confetti.
This little girl's nice. She's got some sharp claws on her, though.
Uh-oh.
She was playing with me a little bit.
Right.
She's rubbing on your foot again. Look.
A couple scratches from her.
She's like rubbing all over you.
Hey.
I like her.
Okay.
I think it's a girl.
Can't see the
bones.
Hey.
Yeah, it's a girl. Look at a chubby face.
What you doing up there? So I guess, yeah, she could go all the way across if she wanted to. Oh, there's another one over there up top. So they got plenty to do in here. This looks like the smallest one.
Hey, little girl. Oh, I think I made her mad. She said, let me sleep.
He doesn't like me very much. He can smell our boy cat, I think. He's the only one who hissed at me so far. But 1 out of 15 is not bad.
Hi.
You gonna do it?
Well. You wild boy.
Oh, they have a hideaway back there. So if they don't feel like it, they can actually leave. It looks like back there they have more. It looks like they can come out here and hang out up there. This is Tinkerbell. We're just over here bothering her while she sleeps in her bowl. She's the only one who hasn't come out. We just woke her up, if you can't tell. She's cool though, because she has a spot here. And then she's all white. And then her tail is that color.
Hello.
She's been sleeping since we got here.
Alright, I'll put your cover back down and you go to sleep. Boy.
Puppy looks like one of these. So there's 15 cats out here, right?
15 or 18, I don't know.
She said 15. There's probably a lot of litter boxes back there.
Probably.
And it doesn't smell in here at all.
I like this one the best.
I like her over there.
Oh, and I like that other black cat too, the girl. But I don't know where she went. I think she might be by the window. It's really stretching.
They all have their name on the collar that they're wearing. This one's Tootsie. Tootsie Pop.